Alex, I like you. I also need you to investigate Peter McNeil.
There's no way Peter's working with the Russians. His great-great-grandfather tobogganed with Wilfrid Laurier.
That doesn't look like a Boris.
You feel terrible for deceiving someone so close, but also amazing for deceiving someone so close.
You're fired.
What? One thing you don't know about Peter McNeil, he's never been fired.
So he really doesn't know what to do right now. Guessing I go with these guys.